Four quarters in the slot. A swivel of the chair, stare directly at the dot. Hold steady as a rock till the flashes disappear and the red light flickers off. Just chemicals on paper. Four lonely images emerging out of vapor. Who knows where they've been or where they'll take her. But her backpack's in the car and she's ready to depart. The sky is open wide. In the evening, shadows are so difficult to hide. She opens up the door and steps outside. And at the airport terminal, she turns to say goodbye. Does anybody love you? Does anyone even care about you? And if they did, would you know it? Would you dare to even let somebody show it? Teaching English in the past tense at a call center station east of Bangalore. She saves up each and every last cent to teach the future perfect when she gets to Singapore. A day spent in the market. She tries a satin jacket, finds a necklace in the pocket. A photo with a locket. The eyes stare back at her, and she can almost hear them talk. Does anybody love you? Does anyone even care about you? And if they did, would you know it? Would you dare to even let somebody show it? My heart's full of chemicals, and each thought ignites so bright, ignites faint vestiges of light, burns image after image on my bones. On my bones, 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 on my bones. If she stays far away, all that I have that remains is a strip of paper marred with stains. And nothing, nothing, nothing that explains. Does anybody love you? Does anyone even care about you?